In our last video for scientific notation, we will learn how to do some operations with numbers in scientific notation. To multiply two numbers that are written in scientific notation, you multiply the numbers in front of each power of 10. Then add the exponents on the powers of 10. Then make sure that the answer is in scientific notation. Let's look at our first example. First, we will multiply 1.33 times 2.4. This gives us 3.192. Then, we're going to add our exponents on the power of 10. Negative 1 plus 5. Because we're multiplying like bases. So we get 3.192 times 10 to the fourth. We check to make sure that this is in scientific notation. We look at the left of the decimal point and we see we have one digit, a 3. Therefore, we are in scientific notation. Next example. We'll first multiply 9.21 times 3.4 and we get 31.314. Then we will add our exponents on the power of 10 and we get 10 to the 6 plus 3. So we have 31.314 times 10 to the ninth. This is not in scientific notation because we have two digits to the left of the decimal point. We need to move the decimal point to be between the 3 and the 1, and we will write the rest of the digits. So this part is equal to 3.1314 times 10 to the positive 1. Then we will multiply that by the 10 to the power of 9. Now we will add our exponents on our powers of 10. So we get 10 to the 1 plus 9, which gives us 3.1314 times 10 to the 10th. When we divide numbers in scientific notation, first we will divide the numbers in front of each power of 10. Then we will subtract the exponents on the powers of 10. Then we will write our answer in scientific notation. Now we will look at some examples of dividing numbers that are in scientific notation. First, we will divide the numbers in front of the powers of 10. 4.2 divided by 2.1 is equal to 2. Then we will subtract our exponents, the top exponent minus the bottom exponent. So we have 3 minus negative 3. So we get 2 times 10 to the 3 plus 3, which is equal to 2 times 10 to the 6th. Next, we will divide the numbers in front of the powers of 10. 1.2 divided by 6 is equal to 0.2. Then we will subtract our exponents on the powers of 10, the top exponent minus the bottom exponent. So we have negative 7 minus negative 3. So that is equal to negative 7 plus 3, which is equal to negative 4. This one is not in scientific notation. The reason this number is not in scientific notation yet is because the number to the left of the decimal point is 0. We need to have one non-zero digit to the left of the decimal point and the rest of the digits to the right of the decimal point. So we need to move the decimal to the right of the number 2. So this part is equal to 2.0 times 10 to the negative 1, because we move the decimal place one place to the right. Then we need to multiply this by 10 to the negative 4. So we are multiplying, so we are going to add exponents, negative 1 plus negative 4, and we get 2 times 10 to the negative 5th. This is now in scientific notation because there is only one non-zero digit to the left of the decimal point.